right, the second number is a classic oldie called Scootin Boogie. That's a classic that's been around like forever. And as you see, a lot of the other groups, number two is dancing it as well. Our next number for group number one is called Country As Can Be. If the rest of you dancers want to come over here, that is perfectly fine. If they're dancing off to the side. Yeah. Country As Can Be. dances for group number one. Now we're bringing onto the stage group number two. Yeah, we didn't know what the weather is going to be like, so we kind of do three. Yeah. Well, we got a nice breeze, so this is awesome. Group number two is mostly dancers and participants that dance with me over at Jewel's Dance Hall. That's in Austinburg. And they're coming up on stage now. Our first number is called I See Country.
Oh, slipped away, and I just can't control myself no better. Be my obsession, my possession, baby. I got my selection. This must be your lucky day. I wanna jack it, smack it.
Thank you.
welcome back to the stage, group number one. Watermelon Crawl, another classic oldie, Watermelon Crawl.
Woo!
one of the best known dances there are. However, the song will throw you off rhythm 5 times, if not more. So we have to really count that one. Okay, Come Dance With Me is up next. The next number is Come Dance With Me.
Yeah, I love it.
Good job, group number one. Thank you so much. And their first number is called Tick, Tick, Boom.
Okay.
we have a really nice breeze this year. We opened up a tent and it makes all the difference. So we group number two has one more number yet. And we're gonna dance to Hardwood Floors. Hardwood Floors. Thank those of you guys watching us today, coming out for the event. In case I haven't said hello to you out there in the audience, I am Dee Lanza, and these are my Dee's Country Kickers. For our first number, it ain't my fault. It is. So group number one's gonna do a dance called We're Good to Go, and then I'm taking a break myself, but this is one of my favorite ones. I'm doing it. We're good to go.
So crank it up! Put some of that party in my cup!
1. And then group number 2 is going to come back to the stage. We're more than halfway through our performance. If you're able to stick around, we're going to have a little dance party right after this. So stick around. We'd love to have you dance with us. Welcome back to the stage, group number 2. Their first number is where they're going to stomp like hell.
Hey, where's my audience?
Oh,
number for this group, group number two is Damalam. Damalam.
You get on that horse, you better ride.
Stay sober.
Okay, that concludes all of the performance for our group number one. Let's give them a big hand, group number one. Most of the participants in group number one dance with me either at the Senior Center or at St. Mary's in Chardon. So we're going to welcome back to the stage group number two. They have three more numbers, group number two. And then after that, we're going to take a moment to clear some of the chairs that we're going to dance under here. It might be a little too muddy over there. Maybe we'll dance over here, but we'll figure it out. But we have to be off the stage because there is a band that's going to be setting up. So I do want to thank everybody out there that, you know, came this afternoon to watch and cheer on all of the Dees Country Kickers. Aren't they great? The energy, I mean, just wow. Our first number for group, I'm going to come up there, I guess. We got only, what, five of you? I'll come up. Our first number is going to be Drinkify.
Show of play. valet the shred. Credit on my cards, money in the bank, at least for a night.
I got the bite, it's some go wild, you know I'm boss. I like the cleanest, greenest, leanest. I'm the Venus, flow a genius. Smoking baby, should never seen this. I have a dream this. That 200 on the dash got me beaning. So I'm trying to ride out.
Around. We have lots of requests, so let's have a party together. Thank you again, and have a great rest of your weekend.
Walk it up. 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk it up. 2, 3, and 10. I wanna hold 'em like they do in Texas, baby.
to at the end of the fair. This is it. This is it. Ready for it.
Get ready for it. Get ready for it.
Santa. Yeah.
Thank you.
called Stand By Me. After that, we're going to play a dance called Another One Bites the Dust. The floor is good for that one, and it's Take By The Owner. Right now, we're going to Stand By Me. If you're new to dancing, everybody can take this one off. Very simple dance. Slapping Mother. Holy but goody.
Say what you want with Dr.
Something else you want to hear. We had a request from Carol Morgan. Are you still out there? This and that, she wanted. This and that. Anybody, any two-steppers out there, this would be awesome for that.
Yeah.
Way the Ocean, followed by Off the Chain, and clean version, of course. yeah.
Thank you.
right, here's your dance lineup. Up next, we got Off a Chain and then Love Button. If you don't know it, I'll walk you through that one. It's an easy one. Send them all buttons.
Looking all right, babe. Now this is a matter of
Ellie Cat, Living on Low. Ellie Cat 2, I believe she joined. You can pick it up on the dance floor. 5, 6, 7, 8. Side together, side touch. Side touches. Walk forward. And turn. Pick it up. 2, 3, begin.
Living on love.
Side touches.
She don't care about what's in style. She just likes the way you smile. It takes more than marble and time. Living on love. Living on love. Buying on time. Without somebody coming in for the time. Just like an old-fashioned storybook around. Living on love. That's what you think. But love can walk the fire without blinking. It doesn't take much when you get it done. Living on the love.
Boy Boogie.